I think it's G or A.
I'll get back to you. Now, would that be Mickey or just promoting the series?
I am with this album now. And yeah. I have two beautiful children that keep me occupied. And I start tonight working on my first two from the upcoming season.
Okay, King, are you one of those involved fathers or are you like a preset man?
No, I love you. I love you.
Do you do the bathing and everything?
Yeah. Much to their discipline, because I'm pretty bad at it. But,
yeah.
Mom's got a system. You know, mom's got a routine. Dad comes in and, you know, messes everything.
And how old are the kids? Yeah.
So Jacob's 26 again this month, and Jacob is good to us.
Okay, so we're going to sing a little something. By we, I'll be listening. We're going to sing What You're Home, which I'm obsessed with. Did this song develop, or was it the one give it to you as it is, or did it keep developing?
Nah, Lynn knew it as well. This song has been the same pretty much since we started.
Oh, and
the other thing that did change is Nina's interlude that off Broadway was four or five different incarnations. You know, but and that little section, whatever else is.
And before they sing, it's just my other favorite When You're Home story, which of course Chris knows. You weren't around for this. But right the night after the Tony Awards, you know, they won, and then you were up till what time after the Tony Awards?
We were up till 1.
And then had to be up, what time did it studio? Okay, had to be up to film the next day because they won Best Musicals. They had to film a morning show. But it was one of those live shows where the timing wasn't exactly correct. So at the very end, you're home. So literally, you're on this live show. So this is literally what happened. So so Chris will sing his part, and I'll do it actually happen on the live show.
You'll find me home.
Do you have hemorrhoids? If you do, call 1-800-LITERALLY, right before the last note, cuts off those commercials. Your close up, do you have hemorrhoids? 1-800-LITERALLY. It was, I was on the treadmill, I was like, wow, it almost fell off, it was so hilarious. Oh my god, those are the days. Hopefully that won't happen right now. Okay, so enjoy, last time we're gonna hear from the night, Arielle and Chris and Zach.